Hello, welcome back to another episode. Right now, I would like to declare war on Turkey before they call in a lot of friends. I could join Russia right now. They would help me out from behind. That would potentially end the war quickly. Okay, I'm going to join your faction. There we go. I've got to produce new weaponry. That will take a long time for me, but we will try it out. Hold on, let's go over here. Get rid of that. Done. All right, let's go after you. You're a higher priority for me. And you will not be cheap, I know. Put whatever you can. We'll put two over here. The remainder will come over here. Okay, let's trade over here with you. Have a few factories, all right, for three of them total. We do have our convoys, very good. And begin. That should do it, okay. Time for me to begin my war, whenever I can. Again, I want to do it before they join the Axis. I know eventually they will. Here's my faction now. We're a bit larger. Hungary, you'll be joining them, I know that. Eventually, they'll invade Poland. We're getting close to it. We're gonna have a very tough war. I don't know how well we'll do. I've got to have some defenses over here on the Western Front, in Albania and all of that. It's a pretty long line, but if I can get Istanbul now, that would be great. Alright, training up new men is rather difficult for me. Okay, come on. Come over here, I need you to upgrade. Zog in Albania submits to Italy. Oh boy. The Reich has moved on to Memel. They're gonna have a lot of gains early on. I'm not. Okay, hold on. Delete order right now. Here's what we'll do. Front line, right over here. You got that. Okay. New focus completed. We'll keep on working on infrastructure for that is what we do. There. Only 70 days for it. Okay, then I want you to hold on. Front line, offensive. Right through the middle. A lot like that. New technology. Okay, hold on. Let's go have a look then. I could use some anti-air. I don't really have any anti-air or air at all. Not that I really have the capability to work on that too much. Okay, more factories for me. A lot of civilian ones for now. A coastal fort, maybe later. That would be difficult for me to utilize right now. A military factory would be handy. Yeah, they would. Okay, I've got a free one. I'll put it over here. As you can tell, I need a lot of new weaponry. My divisions are told to use new equipment no matter what. They should be fine to do that. I'm waiting on getting my war goal, my capability to go fight over there. Oh, look at that. Look at you, Spain. Hey! You're a buddy, huh? We'll never fight me and you. Not that you'll ever come over here, but... Okay. Volunteers. That's really cool. I don't have that many men. I mean, I would if I could, but I do not have that many men. I'm hoping we can beat you. What's up, man? Okay. We need more artillery, that's why. I gotcha. I'm working on it right now. Okay. Let's keep on looking. Mobile warfare. Mass assault. I already have my doctrine. Way over here. Alright, hold on. What would help me out? Mass charge. Rather mean. Grand battle plan probably would have been better, but... Ah, well, it happened. I made a choice. Anyway, what can I do for new technology? No anti-air. I know that. Trust me, I know that. Okay, decryption. I want to work on that too. I want to know what my enemies are doing. Done. Okay, let's begin right now. I'm going to need help. I've got to do it quick. Okay. The war now begins right now. They're coming to fight me first, okay. And they should be invading from back here. Quickly, too. May not have air. I don't need air. I'm Greek. I don't need air. They're losing it big time. Look at how quickly they're losing it. They can charge in whenever they want. They're gonna die here. Okay, we're gonna let them kind of blunt themselves on me for a little bit while my allies move in from behind. They did lose 10,000 men already. 10,000 men. 12,000. While I'm over here getting experience fighting them. They're trying to break through. They do outnumber me. Doesn't matter, does it? Not really. Not even a little bit. Ha ha ha. Okay. Small arms. Okay. Work on that. Small arms company. We do like using small arms quite a bit. I do need more production. Oh, hello. I have you now. Hello. That is a lot of equipment. Come on down. Oh, I right click on my army down here and it'll add you? I didn't know that. That's really cool. Now I do know that. Great. Italy joined the Axis. Okay, Czechoslovakia. German troops have crossed into Bohemia and Moravia. We're beginning to run out of time. We do not have a lot of time. Russia is going to help me out, but they're not right by me yet. Romania would be another choice for me to invade, potentially, for later. Okay, construction effort. More factories for me. I could go down here. Electronics, I mean, that's okay. We'll do it now. Come on, we've got to kill you. You've lost over 50,000 people. You think you would have freaking call it quits by now. Holy crap, man. I'm not going to move in yet, but pretty soon I'm going to move in. Artillery fight over here. They're just dropping like flies right now. I don't have, I believe, the wedge to be able to push in quickly enough, but let's look over here now. The Soviets are pushing in quickly. I know they'll love winning down here. That will take out one ally belonging to the Axis early on if I can actually win the war. Wow. I'll have to work on my air force a bit. A defensive one, maybe. Come on. I'm running out of time. Okay. Time for my plan to go into action. Did give him a order to move in. Right over here. Yep. They're moving now. They're winning. They're pushing in very hard. Fall of Nanjing. Man, the pressure is on. I cannot believe how crazy it feels right now. If I do not do it now, we're going to be in big trouble. I'm pushing in, though. How long can you fight, man? I'm going to lose a lot more men now. 8,000 men are dead. They've lost over 100,000 men. They're recruiting more. They have the manpower for it. Come on. Break through a little bit. All right, there we go. We're beginning to cut them off now. We're having a tough battle over here. Kind of a stalemate a little bit. I think we're outnumbered. But we're still pushing in now. Toad anti-air, we have that going on. More technology over here. My cap has gone up for efficiency and production. Okay, that is ahead, but I do need more output right now. Anti-air upgrade. Okay, take that. Just want more artillery. France bans communism. The Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact between the Soviet Union and... who? Germany. They better leave me alone. Okay, I need new technology again. Let's go look at what I can pick up. Support battalions. Engineering would be okay. Hold on. Signal company. I'm looking. Maintenance company. 12,000. 13,000. They're at nearly 200,000. Alright, that's all done now. Let's go work on production effort or equipment effort again. We're nearly to Istanbul. We've cut them off. If you look at what they have going on, they do have like what? A light tank type? Oh, you do. Too bad it did nothing. Very shocked we were able to beat that, but we did. They can't push in at all. Okay. We have more factories, a lot more actually. All right. We nearly have all of our equipment. I'm gonna work on a few vehicles, I think. Hold on. Anti-air, we've got that going on. Cool. It'll be a bit higher. My fleet is not a big deal, unfortunately. I wish it was, but it's really not. Improved artillery. Holy crap. Yeah, we're already at tier 2 for that. That would be more important. I'm going to put in 2 of you for that. More for that. Let's put you on up. Oh, not down. Up. Okay, that should do it for now. Naval Dockyard, we have more of you. No template? For who? Towed anti-air. You're right. I'll make one later. Military High Command, artillery. I'm very good at using artillery, or I will be. Constructing buildings. Shoot. We'll do it for now. I'm gonna end that war, man. They're not giving up on me. Okay, we'll move in now. Decryption has gone up. Beautiful. I'll take that too. Won't take very long either. Another battle going on. We're gonna crush them now. Look at that. They're all cut off completely. They're all located here. Now, we're gonna destroy them. Taking Istanbul. Will they call it? Will they call a peace treaty? I doubt they will. Man, we do not have a lot of time. I've got to begin to form a line over here later. I know I do. I'm taking some pretty big hits in a current war. 16,000. They lost, well, nearly 200,000. I could push through again if I really wanted to. Soviet Union, they probably did a bulk of the damage from behind. How many did they lose? 22,000. I lost 18,000. I mean, to be fair, no. I did fight a lot. I did. Okay. Let's make sure that all of you are down here. Good. 15 total. All right. Garrison area. Hold on. Delete that. I want you to garrison area. Okay. That should do it. A little bit of attrition. They're going to hold on to it now. Yeah, we're garrisoning. War is going on. We could probably push in if I really wanted to. I'm wondering if I should try. I've got my little fleet. I mean, they're really not that grand. But I could do it. A new fleet. Can I combine all of you? There we go. No commander. A new commander. Free. Done. All right. Destroyers are here. A few submarines too. We do not, really. Naval bases over here. Okay. What can I have you do? I really can't give you a mission yet, can I? Not really. Can't really give you too much. Repair now. Did you guys take damage? I guess you did. No, you didn't. You're fine. I thought you did earlier on, but I forgot. No, you did not. They've lost nearly 300,000 people. I kind of feel bad, in a way. In a victorious type of way, where I do not feel bad. Okay, offensive line. We're gonna have you move through here and take... Duchi. I have no clue how to pronounce that. I will butcher it. Again, I apologize. Japan is now fighting the United States. Whoa. Yeah, I know, but that's okay. There's more of us right now. That will not be easy if I try to take it. I don't know if we can. Currently losing. Shoot, never mind. Forget it. Can't do it. They're trying to push on me now. I could try to do a naval invasion. That's another idea I have. Alright, let's go move out real quick. Here's my fleet. We're gonna move up. Can't get through here, huh? I'm going in anyway. Come on, let's go. Encryption. Beautiful. That will help me out in defending my own information. Okay, that is a bit ahead, but that will help me out. We're gonna work on that technology. So you can't move. You can wait here, though. Fire at will. You're good to go. Probably use you for an engagement. I probably lost a lot of men in that charge. They lost over 300,000. Okay. We've got to take a few more victory points. Right now, we're not taking them. Russia's getting pretty close right now. If they push in a little bit more, they're going to have it. It's been a wild war. Alright. Got a few units over here, chilling out. Doing their own little thing. Motorized division. German Reich is now fighting Poland. Uh-oh. Turkey's joined to Axis. Might be a little bit too late. Shoot. Here comes the big war then. Alright, hold on. Let me think about it. Half of you will move back in a little while. Currently fighting. Here comes Italy. Half of you will move back. Way over here. Somewhere. Just move back for now. The other half will defend while we all fight. It's gonna be a much bigger war now. I have caused a world war. Oh no. What have I done? Alright. Nuclear effort. Alright, now. Let's go down here. No neutrality. Not for me. I'm busy fighting today. Hungary has joined Axis. Oh boy. German Reich. Slovakia. They're all here to fight me now. Let's go form a front line over here. Yeah. That was quick. Anyway, time for me to go form my front line. They've got a lot more than I do. But here we go. Japan has joined the Axis too. I've got my line in Albania. I think we might be okay. Hey guys, no, I think we could do it. Yeah, sure. If all of you want to kind of move through here, that's okay. I don't want to fight any of you. You may not see eye to eye, but I don't want to fight any of you right now. We're holding over here right now. Killing their men as they keep on trying to charge in. They're not charging in over here by me, which is cool. Happy about that. Okay. Everything is okay. I made a new destroyer. Yeah, one destroyer. Lost a battle, a naval battle. They did some big damage. Yeah, they've got a big fleet. A very big fleet. I could be able to beat that. Non-aggression pact. You two, United States, and you two, China. Yeah, I know. Lost one destroyer. I was not going to beat their navy. That was not going to happen. Your orders are to defend here in Istanbul. All because I want Istanbul back. Oh, how dare I want a thing back. I come over here now. Yo, Italy, back off, man. I don't need you. How's the war go? Soviet Union, I've lost over 20,000. Warsaw has fallen. Italy's lost 1,000. German Reich has lost 53,000. Are they fighting? Who are they fighting now? They're not fighting me. It's gonna be the longest war ever, I think, now. Why? It's a world war. Yeah, they're fighting over here in Poland. Russia's helping me out by destroying Turkey. Hey, we preemptively got rid of a foe in Turkey. Though I'm gonna need a few of you to move back. Over here. You're defending. I think you're holding just fine. You joined the allies. Okay, let's go down here now. They're taking some lands belonging to me. Yeah, they are. Non-aggression pact. Yeah. You're all cool with me. Low manpower. That happened quickly. Come on down now. My one unit's holding Istanbul. My one division. We're so much stronger than they are. They have like no equipment now, I believe. My small elite army's doing it. They're pushing in over here too, but we're beating them. We're beating them back everywhere. I just need time. It's all about time right now. Come on, get over here. Don't let them hit me from behind. Now we're losing one. It's all Italy right now. Making me fight them. All over Istanbul again. 23,000. The Reich's lost over 100,000. Turkey's lost over 340,000. Italy is participating a lot too. We've lost 15,000 already. But when it comes down to it, they've got a lot more manpower than I do for that crap. I love how they're trying to push in right now. They're really trying to push in. I want to change up my conscription, I think. Yeah, it's going to have to become a lot more. Requirement. Scraping a barrel? No. Limited? No. Manpower is up. I had to do it for now. I'll change it later. We're missing some equipment. What are we missing? Motorized, okay. I don't have a factory for you yet, but I will eventually. I do need more of that too. Okay, take one back, put one over here. The war's going on, I've got a lot more manpower. I'll be able to hold on if I can get my guys down here to go retake Athens, or at least hold. No template yet. For who? Toad anti-air, again. I want it, but I don't have the factories for it yet. I'm trying to work on all of my infantry equipment right now. Because they've got light tanks and we're still beating them. The tanks are not that great. My quality is just way better. Okay, if I can retake my land, that would be cool. Nope, that won't be happening. They're all united right now. I can defend it. I can hold that location, but beyond that, I don't think I can actually push in. Alright. Turkey. You're edging closer to losing. Alright. Artillery upgrade. Rocket artillery would be amazing to have. I'm gonna work on it. Maintenance company. Yeah, check out those fights going on. They're not able to break through yet, political correctness right now. I'm going to unify my people, I think, completely. Indoctrination, unity will go up. More political power. Okay. War economy. We're there. We are there now. Things have changed up for me. Yeah, I know they're striking at my ports right now, unfortunately. They destroyed nothing completely. The Reich is down here fighting. I'm outnumbered, but they're not going to beat me in my own lands right now, defensively. I've got the edge. Unless, I mean, they come up through Romania or Yugoslavia, that is when I would be in trouble. I wouldn't be able to defend that. But right now, they're dying to me. Okay, they were beginning to win initially, but we're currently winning. Wow. My quality, look at my soft attack. Several times of what they have right now. It's gonna be a tough one though. Yeah, it's gonna be a very tough one for me. I need to get a few more guys out here on the field if I can. 30,000 men are now dead. They've lost so many more. The Reich's lost over 200,000. Italy's lost over 90,000. I mean, they have so many men though. They're not too fussed about it, I guess. I'm gonna keep my elite. I mean, look, I'm actually funneling them in. It feels like Persia invading me, and here I am, just being freaking Greeks and holding the line forever, bleeding them like a stuck pig. All right, you know what, Russia? Look, if you want to win right now, that would be great. We did lose a very important location. I've got to retake it later, but unfortunately right now, I'm not going to be able to take it back. That was my fault. We're not going to lose the war, but that was my fault for sure. Should have moved a little bit faster. I actually didn't know how easy it was to defend in comparison to like everything else. Had I known that, would have changed it up a little bit. Okay. Support weapons. Yep, I want that too. Max it all out. We're going to max it all out. They could do another naval invasion. That would be an issue for me. I love how we're holding only one division holding Istanbul. That is all they needed. 11 unlocked. Yep. Currently building. I wanted to build some forts, but kind of busy right now. Currently reinforcing. Losing a lot of men. A lot of manpower. Trying to do things right now. I keep on pushing in. Okay. Reparation, doing that. Let them do their thing right now. All right, war, you've got to end eventually. Improved counting machine, it's very good. That is ahead of time. But when it's all said and done, long term, it would be amazing. Not usually the choice I would often go with, but I feel like we can do it. They keep on pushing. I keep on holding. Killing so many of their men. I'm just a lot stronger. Terrain is not in their favor. That's why they can't do it. I mean, they're trying to invade in mountains and they're just dying. Though down here we are having a much tougher time. That's where we're losing a lot more men. Oh. The Swiss are now being invaded by the German Reich. Yeah, they're fighting everywhere. Use more men. Here's a motorized division. Bring them on down. It's a lot of planes, man. It's a lot of planes. Had I freaking held my capital, I think it would have been fine, but... Oh, they're back over here trying to invade. Yeah, they tried again. Okay. Limited right now. Production. Factory output. Japanese diplomats in Berlin. Luxembourg has joined allies. The Reich is not invading them. We're in 1940. I'm trying to get through my own war right now. Russia's now fighting the frickin' German wolf. Oh man. While fighting down here and taking out Turkey from behind. Turkey's definitely done for. I mean, I don't know what they're gonna do. I love how the war will not end now. I began a crazy war. Tension's very high. I shall hold. This is what I do. Come on. All of you down here. I think they're about to break through though. I don't have the mountains right now, do I? Yeah, these are hills. Hold on. I want to pull back in a moment. Indoctrination, more political power, more unity too. Political commissars. We'll take it. Yeah, I want to pull back to the mountains when I can. They're not letting me do that. Okay, hold on. I want a fallback line. Oh, no, no, no. Not done. Not done. A little bit like that. Oh, hold on. These are planes. These are what? Not planes. Let's see. Okay, let them push in a little bit. If they want to fight me here, they can do that. Toad rocket artillery. That's very good. I don't have production to actually pick it up, though. Anti-tank could do it. Anti-air. Put them on a little bit of that. No template yet. Still need more factories. Modified government. Can't really do too much right now. Let's see. Chief of Army. Army defense. That's what we'll use right now, because we have to. Okay, I can assign you here. Alright. They're all defending. We're holding. We've got a little bit more manpower now. Good. No template, I know. And that would be for what, though? Toad anti-air, the fall of Hong Kong. Yep. 22 divisions total. That's a lot. Turkey gave them a lot to work with. What's up? Non-aggression. Yeah, no problem. Okay, I'm very new to the game, so I'm not going to play a great game. Mostly because they got my freaking capital, man. Belgium joined the Allies. Okay. 12% or less, so yeah, because of my war unity, we will not break till like the very end. Oh, hello. What are you doing here? America's here. A Yankee division. Hey, how's it going, America? Here I am, holding forever. It's like freaking World War I here. They can't break in. They keep trying. Dude, how many have you let die in your freaking war? How many have I killed alone? I've lost 45k, but I mean, in terms of grand numbers, they're losing so many more. I mean, I know they've got a lot of manpower. I'm sure they do, but... Oh. Luxembourg, you're now over. 21 divisions for me total. Turkey is lessening their amount of divisions. Good. I'm just over here killing people. Don't mind me. My general is ridiculous now. Look at his level. Look at that skill. He's a mountaineer, he's a ranger, he's a hill fighter. No matter where they fight me, I know my lands, man. I'm holding them forever. Luxembourg, Netherlands, you too. All right. I will hold them forever. Well, Russia's back here, still eating them. Not as much now because they're fighting Germany, but hey, we're trying. We're trying very hard right now. Look at that front. I've got a Yankee division here. I freaking love that. Only one. I mean, it won't help me out, but it's pretty cool. I don't know what they're doing now, but... It ended up being the most defensive war in the world, ever. I've got four divisions. You've got four divisions. You do have a lot of planes, and that's why I didn't even want to build any. I knew that I wouldn't be able to do crap to them. Artillery, I'm winning. Look, you're not even trying. I haven't trained up a new leader yet. I haven't needed to. I'm going to make a field marshal eventually. If I need to make more men. How's my production going? 14 factories. I need more military factories for right now. Got a lot of civilian ones for sure. Okay, we're building a new civilian one. Traded goods, right? That has got to weaken them. I mean, they're devoting everything down here. I wonder if they're actually doing well on any other front. Well, they're not fighting the big powers yet, are they? I don't believe they are. Wars are going crazy. Russia is currently getting beaten back. That was meant to happen for sure. Romania is blocking Russia from me. I've got 20 divisions here still fighting me. Me trying to move is just not going to work out right now, though. I'm too heavily outnumbered by what they have. I'm like stuck in a place where I've got to just unify my party even more. Division recovery rate will go up now. My party's more powerful. I'm gonna keep on focusing over here. Eventually, it should have a breakthrough for me. Okay, I can't do that. But if I do that, national unity will go up even further. Division attack on core territory plus 10%. Division defense on core territory plus 10%. I can even make a faction. Kamikaze strike air missions. Oh, I might have to do that. Maybe. I don't know. Kind of feeling it now. It's about to get crazy for me. Support weapons have gone up for me. That would be much further ahead. Mountain infantry. We'll do that too. Oh, hold on, what's over here? Oh! Infantry anti-tank. It'll take a while. We'll do it. Modify government. What air? Bomber interception. Again, we don't have a lot of that going on. My divisions now recover quickly. Yankees, if you want to move more here, I won't be mad at you. If you want to like donate like a, I don't know, 500,000 people, that'd be great. 50,000 dead on my side. Turkey's lost over 400,000. Italy over 300,000. Probably fighting me alone. German Reich, they're fighting other factions right now, but Japan's lost a lot. Yeah. All for one crazy war. I'm waiting to see if Turkey will eventually just kind of fall apart because they're losing more and more men. Anti-air upgrade. Eventually, I do want to get some anti-air stuff going on. Okay, improved anti-air. I'm going to get a little bit of that going on. That should help me out a little bit, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Oh. Detection total. Control not in my favor. Okay. Division designer. Division equipment. Right, you've got all that going on. All your artillery. You're using more advanced forms of whatever you need. Duplicate. Alright, anti-air. What do I need today? That would do. Anti-air. Alright, edit again. Let's change it up. Rocket artillery. I mean, that would all be great too. I'll grab some of that later. Anti-air. I don't know if I actually need to have any infantry in any group. I probably do. Right now, some anti-air wouldn't hurt just to have on their own. Field hospital. Maintenance company, we'll do that. I've got a lot of experience. I can add whatever I want, really. Support anti-air. That'll do it. Alright, hold on. Let's go over here. Edit you. I can give some more stuff to you if I want to. Mobile battalion. Motorized infantry, we'll take that. Rocket artillery, I think. Artillery. Defense would go up a lot more with my normal artillery. I do want more of that. I'm gonna get rid of you, I think. I'm gonna do that. Hold on. Remove. Okay, you'll have artillery to help out. A field hospital too. And some support anti-air, because you're gonna need that for sure. Alright, they'll be better for it. I'm gonna let them kind of resupply now. I'm probably gonna need a lot of production for it. Oh yeah. Artillery's going up. We'll put two more over here. I need some more towed anti-air. I need a lot of everything. My poor factories, man. I'm glad they're very efficient. They're trying for it again over here. I'm glad one group alone is able to hold Istanbul, or that would be trouble. Okay, They're pulling back more and more men. I don't know why yet. I haven't figured that out yet. Wait, have they finally broken through? Oh no, they have. Some mountain infantry. I didn't know they finally broke through. Okay. I need a few more men to head over here. You guys can all wait here for now. Bring them on over. I need some help now. Come on. They're hurting. Might need a new line. Hold on. These are mountains. I'm going to have to pull back then. They did make some gains in here. Okay, fine. Pull back to where you're at. Keep it here. Keep it here. You keep it here. These are mountains too. Keep it here. Let them have their little land. They finally pushed through. I had no clue that would happen. No, 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 no. You need to pull back right now. You're gonna hold right back here. Could probably push in behind them if I really wanted to. I don't know. Hold on, let's find out. They pushed me back a little bit. Did they move from over here, the German Reich? Right. They're not even here right now. Are they? Let's go find out. If I could retake my capital, that'd be great. We have been fighting here for a long time. Hold on, delete that order. Okay. I think that will do for now. Yeah, I think what we can do, we can retake a bit of our lands right now. Cool. I don't know how much we're about to hold, but we're about to find out. I think you're gonna move right here. Hold that location. They took some changes happened. We're completely unified right now too. Okay, we're mountain fighters and they're not going to beat me in the mountains. It's only a matter if they can outlast my manpower. If I need to fully mobilize, I'll fully friggin' mobilize, baby. Let's go get my capital back. We're finally winning a little bit. Turkey's like, ah, we're done. They're not even really participating now because they've lost so much. Russia keeps pushing. If they gain all of that, I don't even care. I just want to friggin' beat them in one great war. It is my big goal to win today. I want to surround one of them. Fighting strength, you're not where you need to be. You need more everything, actually. Yeah, we need more artillery, a lot more of it. So we're filled on that. Hold on, let's keep on going after artillery. The more I get of that, the better I'll feel. But I mean, that's going to take a lot of artillery for me to pick it all up. I do have two more factories. That's true. Did I retake all? Hold on. Take that back. I want you over here. Just go take back things right now for me. That's beautiful though. They left. Are they going to a new location? No, we're winning over here too. But yeah, I've got a lot of information that has changed for me in a very brief amount of time. Yeah, I've got my factories back. It took lands for me, but now we're okay again. Okay, you belong to me again. We're holding the mountains again. Outnumbered, doesn't matter. Look at that. My soft attack is very high. Theirs is not high at all. Intercept, not going very far, huh? More factories again, hold on. We're gonna keep on grabbing our improved artillery. I'm gonna keep on trying to work on it. I need more efficiency for it. My current cap is at... Oh my god, it's so high. Okay, let's go look at what's happening up here. I could modify my government. I'm not too worried about that right now. I mean, I could go to that. Alright, fine. You know what? It's a full and all-out war that I've got to win. Russia is fighting non-stop. They're probably going to lose a lot. A crazy amount of men. I think they're finally pushing a little bit more over here. I would like to push in myself, but I'm not going to be able to do that yet. cannot believe they have such a massive amount of men trying to push in. I mean, they did manage for a moment. They did alright for a moment. Are these mountains? Yeah, these are mountains. We'll probably take it. Watch them take it. Pushing in, pushing in. And are we gold? We're losing up here, though. Okay, Norway, you're joining the Allies. You're now fighting Germany. Cool. It's a new front. Italy is. Get out of here, Italy. I could probably cut in behind you if I really wanted to. Just saying, man, I could probably cut into you a little bit. You're not much of a mountain fighter. I love how I'm pushing them back in Albania now. I didn't think I could even do that. You learn a lot, man. You learn a lot. Oh no, they're back over here again. You got me on a freaking island, though. Okay, we're gonna try to retake our capital if possible. They've got some guys behind me right now as I'm pushing them back after bleeding them forever. All right, hold on. Recruit and deploy. What about you guys? I know that you guys need some stuff too. I could give you some, hold on. Anti-air. Supply use would go up. Weight would go up. Width would go up. A lot of artillery. You do need, hold on, a field hospital. We're gonna give you that. Recon company. Support artillery too. Save. Because you can do that. Okay, motorized unit. What do you even need? I mean, you are motorized infantry, that is true. Maintenance company. Can be parachuted. Recon company. Save for now. Okay. Missing equipment production for what? Rocket artillery, right. That might have to wait for a little while. I mean, that would be powerful. I do need a lot of it, though. Alright, have that go down. You've all got one. That's going up. Can we beat you in our own capital? Nope, gotta pull back for now. We've got way too many behind me. Get one of you to move back, if possible. Nope, you cannot. Shoot, I pushed too far back. Hold on. You'll move back here. You'll move back. You'll move back. You two will move back to the mountains behind me. We did push in a little bit too hard, but we made some gains for a moment. Now I'm kind of trapped over here, unfortunately. An attrition is happening. Bad supply. Shoot. They brought their men back. The war's not ending. When will it end? Okay, 54%. Just need to conquer a little bit more of you. Come on, Russia. I know I'm depending on you a lot, but then again, I am drawn into a new war with a bunch of people that you're currently fighting anyway. You can't move up there. Shoot. You don't even have a port to move to. I'm back to having my capital. Okay, we are fanatics. Big time. We will fight whoever. Technology sharing. Oh, hello. Why we fight at war. Any country. Whoa. My research will fly up. Alright, we're gonna be defensive again as we try to hold back here. Shoot, they're trying to come behind me. There's some mountains over here I could defend, potentially. Hills, not good enough. Urban, not good enough. Pretty heavily outnumbered right now. Okay, Soviet Union, yeah, you've done a majority of it. Reich, you're doing a majority. Turkey, they have 8 to 12 divisions. Do you think they would be like, hey, let's have a peace treaty now? If I could get the war to end, I could rebuild. I mean, I've got so much experience now in war. I could do so much. Okay. We need more favor. I'm winning in the mountains. Despite being outnumbered, I'm winning in the mountains, kind of. Cool. They came at me for a brief moment and went, ah, forget it. These guys are crazy in the mountains, man. Look at all my freaking industry that I'm trying to work on. We are not well supplied right now. I wish we were. It would be great. But we are not well supplied. Okay. Close the economy. Because we are trying to produce everything that we can. I want my industry dedicated to whatever I can get them to be dedicated to, actually. Tungsten. I'm lacking that right now. That's true, though. That could cause an issue. I've got a lot of political power, though. Oh, hold on. They're not charging. What the hell? Right. Travel through here real quick. Non-aggression pact. Cool. What location? Albania. Nothing important. I've got some more factories freed up. Yeah, I know. I shouldn't be fighting that much of the war, actually, with how small I am. Okay. Let me look at that real quick. Needs filled. I'm producing enough per day. Not a lot, but a little bit. Yeah, they're not charging in anymore. I'm actually trying to figure that out right now. More military factories. All right, hold on, hold on. That's being filled. Anti-air, we're working on that now. Artillery, I know that we need that. Are you feeling kind of done right now? Turkey. Oh, yeah. They're feeling kind of done. Though I'm not the leader over here anymore. Could have just been me and you, Turkey. We would have had a long war, but it wouldn't have been that bad. Jeez, man. You freaking had to cause a world war, Turkey. Why'd you do that? Manpower's going up. Good. I'm kind of wondering if I can't dive in yet. I need more supplies. I'm just not fully supplied up. I mean, they're probably not at that point either, but 19 factories, cool. Still working on getting more efficiency up. They're either planning a crazy invasion or I don't know what Italy's doing. Italy, what are you doing? Are you fighting? You're fighting over here too, okay. You're not just fighting me. If you were just fighting me, it'd be an issue, but that's the good part about what's happening. They're not only fighting me. Improved anti-air, we've got that going on. I can't really afford any of that right now though. I'm gonna keep on working on my other technology then. Radio detection, maybe for later. Research time will go down. Atomic research, we'll work on that now. Military High Command. Chief of Navy, tank designer. Okay. Light aircraft. Compassionate. None of that. I don't want any of that. Yeah, we've got all of what I want right now. Well, actually, hold on. I do want artillery, and that's true, but hold on. Let's look around real quick. Russia, how do you feel about me, huh? Curious about it. Okay, you're still okay. Oh. That's pretty cool. North Korea? No. Okay, go help them. Equipment. I can't even afford that on my own right now, dude. Let's go retake what we own right now. Come on. We're low on equipment. That's my big issue right now, is that I'm pretty low on equipment. I'm trying to get more of it, but we're not really keen on doing it right now. Yeah, they have potentially drawn a lot of their men away from our current line. They still have a lot of divisions. I mean, they clearly have enough manpower to keep on going for a long time. Turkey is kind of done right now. They have pretty much nothing. I could try to push on them, but that wouldn't work out for me. I could try, but that wouldn't work out for me. But Russia is actually moving towards their capital. They're beginning to mobilize. They're getting better. My unit is at 90%. That's why we're not really keen on trying to break. We're not really breakers. Okay, got my lands back. Let's go back over here to the hills, actually mountains. That's where we fight. That's where we do a great job. I'm still trying to get more production going on. That's really my biggest issue. Okay. That's all going up. I do need more military factories, you're not wrong. Right now, I need a lot of them. And I will get a lot of them. When I have all that completed, I feel like that will definitely change up the game for me. I will be able to produce so much more. Right now, I'm just kind of waiting on Russia to take Ankara. They're pushing second Vienna award. A treaty has been signed at Vienna following German arbitration that will see northern Transylvania restored to Hungarian rule. Huh. My limited numbers. We fought very hard, though. I'll finally gain Istanbul, where hundreds of thousands of people have died to gain that. We did preemptively begin World War II. My bad. I mean, not fully, but tension's pretty high. Oh, we finally finished it. Look at that output. It's gonna be a lot higher now. Okay, that'll take way too long. 2 years. I don't want to do that right now. That is a little bit ahead of what we're doing. Construction. Yep, I want that. Refineries we'll get later. That Soviet Union, though. Technology sharing. That is very powerful for me. Okay. Paratroopers, infantry, mountain infantry. I mean, that is what we have. That's very true. Okay. That's my front line. I've got so much going on. Dude, how talented are you now? Yeah, you're still extremely talented. The fall of Rome. Uh-oh. Look at that. Military occupation. Oh man, United States are here. No wonder. Yeah, they're like, man, we're done. Forget it. It's about to be 1941. We're gonna have some crazy changes finally happening now. Oh, I can do that. Hello. Let's go check it out. How harsh will I be today? I don't actually know. Let me think about it. Alright. Harsh. We shall be harsh today. Alright, Trotsky survives assassination attempt. None of my business, man. I don't care. I just want to win my war, alright? I've got a massive war that I have fought hard for. A lot of Greeks have died for it, but man, did we do some damage. Turkey's about done. Turkey is about done. I just want my Istanbul back. Then I'll probably go to the Middle East, I think. Depending on what's going on. Oh, wow. Italy's losing down here. Okay, maybe I won't. I'll probably go into Romania then. I shall go fight Romania later. Or Yugoslavia. That would be fun. Okay, diplomacy right now. War goals, right? Yep. You guys can all help me out. Improving relations. My unity is so freaking high. We are a unified people for sure. My factories are going up, finally. I just need a bit more time to finally resupply all my people. 8 a day. I want more a day. I could have service go down later. Okay. We're not ready yet. But we're trying to get there. Hold on. What do you need? What are you lacking? Manpower, you're good to go. Towed artillery, anti-air and motorized. Okay, yeah, you need a lot of that. I know, man. I'm working on it, man. Hold on. If we're filled on that, what should I even need? Not too much. I'll drop that down. We need a lot of vehicles. Actually, I probably put way too many in each group. There's no way I could produce enough to sate their needs for it, man. Holy crap. Kind of curious. Can we do it? Can we just kind of go in right now? Push them back completely. I think we can. We can. We're doing it. Turkey is done. Look at that. Joseph Stalin has announced that after cowardly Turkish nation can no longer withstand the pressure from the overwhelming presence of Soviet forces throughout the country. And they have now fled their country. Which means I now get Istanbul. Great.
This is good day.
I mean, yeah, they do have all of Turkey, but I do have Istanbul. Yeah! We did it. Alright. Italy? Kinda want your Albania. Look, dude. I don't hate you that much. Okay. Treaty with Germany, you're working on that right now. Losing a little bit over here. Let's push in. Got more coming in. I'm pushing in hard right now. We're gonna lose some supplies, but I feel like we're gonna be okay. Hold on. We've got your line. Let's go form our front line right now. Okay, we've got that going on. I'm about to take all of Albania, I think. I'm gonna have my offensive line go right through here to their capital. They're all moving up. Okay, guys. Here we go. They're moving. Albania will now be mine. Took forever, but we finally do it. Now they do have a lot here that's gonna cause issues for me for sure. Not a fan of that. Ah, you've joined the Comintern. Thank you, Republican Spain. Beautiful, beautiful. Uh-oh. All right, let's go fight over here now. How talented are you? Old guard, a mountaineer. Yeah, you are, okay. Level 4, I'm level 6, I'm a much higher level. They've got a better leader now, a field marshal, fighting for them. Come over here and fight. I'm gonna wipe them out right now. Look at that, completely wiped out. Pushed them out of Tirana. They're not trying to flank me right now, which is good. My fleet, I don't really have a fleet. Let's pretend we don't bring up the fleet anymore. I don't have a fleet, man. We don't get that. Bomber interception. Could do that. Air reformer. I wish. Let's drive him out now. I think we can do that. I think we have the capability to drive him out. Of all of Albania. Look at that. They're being completely routed. They're in a full flight. Usually I wouldn't push that hard, but today, I've got to. And everyone dives in for the final big battle. The big conclusion to our war. I've got a lot of divisions, they have a lot of divisions they are defending, but I think I got it. Though, we do have a low supply. That's what I get for trying to push in, but I wanted to end their occupation of Albania quickly, which is not what's happening. Yeah, they're all getting beaten in Italy. And I'm taking out so many divisions over here. From Turkey, too. Okay, you're not that happy with what's going on, I know. Though you are currently occupied. Could I have a land? Ah, what about that one? Yeah, no. What about Izmit? Oh, cool. Oh, they did it. Oh, you're kind of cool, dude. I dig you. I mean, in here, not in real life, but now I dig you. All right, anyway, we won over here. Let's go back to our capital. Try to resupply a little bit. Great dockyards. Yeah, that's actually very handy. I can work on my fleet, my very tiny fleet that I do not need right now. Let's save a little bit of oil and all that for now. Not really using them, I know, but I mean, convoys could do. We could build more of that. Really have a need. Okay, they're all going to Athens now. Or should be, hold on, let me bring them on down. You don't really have an order, do you? That army's done an incredible job. Doctrine effort, beautiful, more experience. More of you here too. We'll keep on going. I wanted my land war. Okay, that will conclude that for now. That was such a savage and long war, but I mean, again, we didn't do it all alone. America came over to invade Italy, which definitely relieved a lot of pressure. I mean, when that happened, when Rome fell, I think they have it back now. They do have it back for now, but when that fell, we were able to move back home. That was a crazy war, but I'm pretty pleased right now. I mean, we're a lot larger than I thought we would be. My next target might be Yugoslavia. Yeah. I think I feel like going over here now. I feel like Macedonia, I do want that. Romania would be cool. That would bring me a little bit too close to the war front. I'm not okay with that. Wouldn't mind fighting you. Hold on. Let me go look at what you have nearby. Macedonia for sure. 25. No. Okay. Montenegro. We'll take that too. Morava. That's a lot that I could take. That would be a big chunk of land. I want that. Okay, Communist Party. Can we do that here? We can do that. Anti-German military, right? We're going to boost their overall popularity. Staging a coup over here in your lands would be incredible. Okay, well, thank you for watching. When we're back, we're going to continue to conquer in the Balkans and maybe one day move over here into North Africa. Okay, until then.